Hey guys, welcome back to Animal Mashups. And today I will be taking my favorite dog of all time, a Husky, and my favorite cover band from my childhood, a Chipmunk. Which, fun fact for you, I haven't seen a Chipmunk in person for almost 2 years now. Sad. I don't know what it is about Huskies that I like so much, but I think it has something to do with winter. Or maybe because they look like a wolf? I don't know. I think it has something to do with the Husky's pattern, like the eyebrows on their face. Or how some Huskies are snow white with diamond blue eyes, which are my favorite color of eyes, and favorite color of coat. I could have worded that differently, but I don't want to re-edit it because I'm in a rush to get this done on time. So what I meant is snow white is my favorite color of coat, and diamond blue eyes are my favorite color of eyes. There, I did it. I also like the patterns on the chipmunk, so I included that into the creature and added it to the tail. Alright, what else should I talk about? Oh, let's talk about the time someone told me I didn't want a husky because I live in a hot climate and they're used to cool climate. I tried to tell them that I'm willing to change my entire lifestyle for this dog because I love huskies and I will do anything for huskies, but apparently I don't want a husky because I live in a hot climate and that would be torturing the dog. So, apparently I don't want a husky, even though it's been my dream ever since I was a child. So yeah, guys, I don't want a husky, so just never mind about that being my dream dog and how much I love huskies. Apparently I don't want a husky because this one person told me I didn't want a husky. Oh my gosh, I've never ranted like that before. I hope that wasn't too much for you guys. I just can't get over it. Someone tells me I don't want a husky, so I'm like, okay, I don't want a husky then. I want to say some rude words right now, but I am so against saying rude words, so I'm just going to say that person can suck it, because I want a husky! Just look at that cute face! Who doesn't want a husky? Do not, and I say do not, tell me I don't want a husky. And do not get me started on pomskies, because those things are just freaking adorable. They're like little fluff balls, oh my gosh! I am so sorry about the quality. I am so sorry about the quality of this video and how much I'm ranting about huskies. I just can't. I love them so much. This video is just 90% husky and 10% chipmunk. By the way, if you didn't get that cover band joke at the beginning, I was referencing Elvin and the Chipmunks. So I liked Elvin and the Chipmunks. I listened to them all the time when I was little. I still do on some occasions. So yeah, chipmunks. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed my ranting. I hope it was entertaining or something along those lines, but this video was fun to make. I love huskies, obviously, and I like chipmunks, and mashing these two creatures together was just amazing. Can't wait to do something like this again. I used 26 layers and worked on this for a total of 5 hours and 19 minutes. Now let's get on to the commission practice. We got $26 for the layers and $42.56 for the labor? I forgot the word for a second. So that makes a total of $68.56. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!